Right here, you're over there. It's 11:10 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Monday, November 11th. Remembrance Day. Keep on your purpose. My grandfather was in World War II. He actually was in it for 6 years. He started in the spring of 1939 at what's called Malton Airport, which is now Pearson Airport. He was a trainer. And then he did overseas duty for the last 5 years. All right, let's weigh in.